everyone. I'm your host, Bryce Dolan, and this is the Top Think Tanks Review. And in the past, we've talked a number of times about the death penalty. But instead of giving our opinion about capital punishment, today we look at five facts about the death penalty posted by the Pew Research Center. Starting with fact number one, the annual number of United States executions peaked at 98 in the year 1999 and has fallen sharply in the years since. In 2016, 20 inmates were executed according to the Death Penalty Information Center. That's the lowest annual total since 1991, when 14 people were executed. Fact number two, for the first time in a decade, the U.S. was not among the top five countries in executions in 2016. Fact number three, support for the death penalty in the United States has fallen dramatically in the past two decades, but more Americans still favor than oppose it. Fact number four, Americans harbor doubts about how the death penalty is applied and whether it deters serious crime. And the fifth and final fact for today, there are racial and gender divides in opinions on the death penalty in the United States. So ladies and gentlemen, if you want to take a look at this story on the Pew Research Center website, you can do that by clicking on the link I provided for you below in the description. There are survey results and graphs that go along with each one of these five facts. Now, ladies and gentlemen, that does it for your Top Think Tanks review today. I want to thank you for watching the show. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, give our Facebook pages a like, and follow us on Twitter. But again, that does it for our show today. I was your host, Bryce Dolan.